In this video, you will learn how to convert a Microsoft Word document into a Google Docs document. I have selected this Microsoft document because it has a header, a table of contents, and also it has a footer. It would be nice to see how this document is converted to Google Docs. And it also has an image in the header, and we will see how nicely Google converts this Microsoft Word document into Google Docs. So this document is saved in a particular folder on my computer. So I will upload it from there and convert it to Google Docs. Now this is my Google Drive screen. And if I click on this little triangle, I can upload files. And this is that particular document. I click on this and I click open. On the right hand side, a dialog box will appear, and when I see this green circle and a white tick, it means the file has been uploaded. And this is my document. As you can see that it has W written on top, it means it's a Word document. There is also a W at the bottom left. All Google documents, they have three lines at the bottom left side. So this is how you can distinguish whether it's a Word document or it's a Google document. The first thing I need to do is click on this document and it will open in a preview. So this is just a preview. It has not been converted into Google Docs yet. And the preview looks 100% fine. We have a header with image, table of contents, and if I scroll down, I can see that footer is also there. So preview is fine. Now I have the option to open this document with Google Docs. And if I click on this little triangle, I can see that I have three more options. For third-party apps, if I have any of these apps which are supported by Google Docs, I can open in any of these apps as well. But I want to open in Google Docs, so I click on that. And now my document is opened in Google Docs. And now I can notice that my image is disturbed, so it's not working. I can just delete this for the moment for the simplicity. I just wanted to show you that few things may not work properly. For example, sometimes line numbers do not work. Sometimes if you are using EndNote for putting references, that EndNote might not work properly when you convert it to Google Docs. And the reason you want your documents to Google Docs is that you want to collaborate. Google Docs gives you a fantastic icon here to share your document via email. And multiple team members can work on the same document through internet from multiple locations at the same time. This is a very powerful functionality, and that's why you want to convert your documents into Google Docs so that you could collaborate. But here my image is not properly coming, so I just quickly deleted it. This Google Documents is a very big application, and I'm not going in details of all these features because this is a Google Drive course. Now, header is fine, and if I click outside, I can see that table of contents is fine. So now at the top, I have the ability to rename the document if I wish, and I can see that the extension is still Microsoft Word extension. So it means that document has not yet converted to a Google Docs. So in order to convert, you simply click on File and Save as Google Docs. Once you click on that, so now as you can see that I have two documents, and one is the original one still there, and a new tab is opened with a Google document. Both the original and the Google Docs, both will stay on your Google Drive. If you are concerned about your space, you can delete your Microsoft Word document if you wish. Otherwise, both will stay there. You don't have to save this. You just close this and close this as well. And now to close this preview, just click on this arrow. It will be closed. And now if I reload my Drive page, I can see both versions of my document. This is a Google document, these three lines, and this is a Word document. W is written here. So now if I want, I can delete this version of the document. So this is how you convert a Microsoft Word document into a Google Docs document and save on your Google Drive.